Time a woman asks you what you want, you say cheesy fries and HD wrestling. Yay, I've killed the ref. I think that just. Dude, why is he down for so long? Actually, the book was a lot heavier, though. Actually, it's the last man standing, so I can't be DQ'd. Yeah? Yeah. No, not technically happening because I'm already pulling away from the ropes. You little inbred Chinese dude. Be realistic, you. I'm punching inbred Chinese people. Oh my God, and that's gonna make him be down for 3 days. Come on! My guy is entitled to get up as soon as I start pressing buttons because he ain't even slightly injured. Tap buttons repeatedly? Okay, I'm supposed to be getting up. No, no. Freaking little fag! Creepy little hobbit. Stop. Then just let me at least use the little two button thing that you usually get to do whenever you get up. No problem. Come out here, little Chinese dude. Oh. I'm coming back. Are you kidding? My balls. They're literally choking the life out of my balls. There's a way to block that. With the universal button. What? It was just able right because of the freaking wall. I don't care if you did a glitch or not, there has to be fortification of that wall. Fucking stop turning, you pussy. Oh, get yourself hit in the back. Stop rolling like a puss. Use techniques and buttons. And I knew that was going to happen. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, take that. Thank you, Percy. Come on! Stop running like a little feminine girl. This is redundant! I can't block it! No, he's trying to throw me in the turnbuckle. It isn't letting me block it. Why don't we do this for 2 hours? That's a very good idea. Oh! I don't think so. Screw. Yeah. stop running! There's no point! It's no fun for anyone! You're ruining a perfectly good game! This may be something that he actually has as a finisher. No, there's no time to roll out unless he's actually using the buttons. Don't be a little... Normal people play the game the way it's supposed to be played. Others run away and do these little roll tactics that get them out without having to use the proper buttons, which is kind of weird. It ruins the experience for everyone else. No, I was stationary. You had to actually jump something, which is stall for time, which means my fist had enough time to plan itself. No, you got caught up in that. Oh my God. Yeah. What is up with the retarded Chinese clapping? That means that you have autism. Really, nothing else. Actually, no, my friend, that's what we call a block. You know, a block? Spelled B-L-O-C-K. No. No, I can't get on your head!